You're gonna be in the flesh, but you just need to focus on walking after the Spirit. And then you won't be condemned. Because God knows that that war will always be going on. The condemnation is that if you keep walking after the flesh, now that you got the Spirit. Now, John 3:17, for God sent not his Son into